In this video clip, I'll be talking about some of the parts of a jack plane. At the top here, we have our cam lever. On that same piece, we have our lever cap. Next, we have our cap iron with a notch for the yoke depth adjustment. Now, on the back side of that cap iron, we have our plane iron. And both of these components are held together with a cap iron screw. And back to the body of the plane, we have our rear handle and our front handle.